Best. Diri. What's up, everybody? So, hello, it's been a while now, and I haven't been posting anything because I don't know what to do. And today, I have something special to do because I feel like I have to do it. Like, literally, I have to do this thing now. So, as you can see, I'm at home. I'm on my off today. Yeah, I don't have work. So I decided to do something good for myself. Not just for myself, but for everybody here in the room. Because as you can see, we all have our own spaces. I won't show you guys my space for now because it's kind of a mess. It's really a giant mess, a piece of mess. Yeah, so today I will do is I will fix everything on my space because, oh my god, this is a little bit very shameful. Yeah, and also the weather is so fine outside. It's kind of hot for sure. I know it's hot outside. But what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna clean up the mess I have there. You see that piece of trash? That's my space. So I think I have to like fix it for the sake of my space and for the sake of the room. So let's start. So we have here some receipts, some trash, everything in this space is a trash. It's been a week now since I haven't cleaned that, and look how awful it is. And also, here's my drawer. Yeah, it's also a mess because I just throw everything there. And here's a sneak peek. Here are my friends. And here's my mom. Hey mom, how are you? So, we're gonna clean all this mess. So basically, I don't know how will I start cleaning this mess. Because I'm thinking it's too much to do. But I have to, because they might kill me now. Benjamin for sure will kill me if he sees this mess around. So come on, let's start. Chop. So we're gonna start cleaning. So now, I just emptied it. Yeah. So I just transferred the mess here in the bed. So I'll just pick up the things I need. Yeah. Then arrange it properly. properly.
Oh my god! Wow!
Yeah, there you go, there you go, there you go. You stay there. Alright, so basically this camera. Alright, let's start. This is my bag for work, and this is the one I use if I go out. And so just like this, it's in here. It's not there. So all the glasses, I'll just arrange it somewhere here because I'd be using that for later. You should see what I'm doing here right now. There. Okay. These are for everyday use. So I'll just get it there. Oh, the powder was opened up. This one I. This one I put it.
This one I put it.
Here in the table because I used to put water there for the night. This is the water I transfer there. And what else do I need to put there? Oh! The mask. We have this. Let's put here the mask. This also, I'm using this every day. It's easy to clean, but I just don't have the energy to do it anyway. What's next? Alright, so far so good, we're doing fine. See? Yep. So far, we have that, and now we will sort out this one. I will use every day also. We will sort out all the cords, all the food. I think the food is already there. And this one. It's from Nino, this little thing there. Yeah, I think it's cute. But actually, it's cute. Basically, that's it for the table. Okay. On this other side, you just put all the gadgets because it should be there. Yeah. This one, we put it also there. Okay. So now, we'll clean this mess from the other side. So, let's go this way. These are here. I just put it there earlier so I can clear up. And then I will change the beddings and everything. And this one, I'll just put it there. We're almost done. Then it has to go with my bag. I'm still putting my bag. Smarties. I just throw it back. So what else should I do now? Okay. So basically the table is done. Let me show you. It's cleaned. There. Basically more organized now than before. Okay. This is the closet. Yeah. Actually this is just for the winter jackets. Yeah, all the jackets are here, so basically I'm not usually opening this. That's why it became a storage, the lower part. So for now, we'll start also cleaning it. Okay, so So this is from Korea. This is from Ryan. Yeah. And this turtle's beer is from Oman Air. I'm giving it this. Probably I'll give Probably I'll be giving that to my niece back in the Philippines. And this is from Georgia. I bought this for my niece also. And we have tons of boxes here. I don't want to throw away. We have this box for the Wi-Fi. And another box. And another box for AirPods. I got two. The first one I had, I gave it to my sister. And now I'm using another one. And this box also for the watch. And we also have this inside. This is my Smooth 4. Yeah, I still haven't opened it. I bought it last year, August, for my birthday, I think. Yeah. But until now, I don't have the chance to open it. Maybe next time I'll be opening it for an unboxing. Yeah, so we have your coffee and tons of shit. So I've been buying some of these when I travel. Yeah. Also, this is from Bali and this is from Bahrain. So lots, and there are food stocks. Food stocks. Chocolates. Yeah, I'll just remove that. Box of GoPro. Basically, I can throw this out, I think. Yeah. I'll probably throw this one. We have here my old iPhone. We have here my old iPhone boxes. Yeah, I might sell this one. And then we have this thing here. This one is from Ryan also. He bought this in Dubai. Anyway, I want to show you, but it's still sealed and I don't have time to open it. And we have here this one also from Ryan. Yeah, so this one, I have to say, it's, I don't know. Not good to see. And this one, I think Brian who gave me this. It's from Emirates Airlines. Over there, and another chocolate. Alright, so let's start putting it back. Yep. So now it's empty, yeah. All the remaining is the jacket and everything for the cold weather, but it's now hot, so probably won't use it anymore. Yep. So let's start putting it back. The things that we removed earlier. Let's go. Chop chop, let's start. Give this closet like 2 days, it'll be a mess again. So basically, that's it for the closet. And now, I don't know what I will do now. I'm sitting on the ground, gonna think of what to do. So there you go, I just finished up cleaning all the parts of the room. No, not the parts of the room, for my side. As you can see, it's really properly arranged. And the bed is also arranged. And the closet, it's arranged already, but I won't show you it. I already showed you earlier. So now I'm thinking of what to do next. If I still have the energy to like clean up the floor, I would, but probably I don't have it. So there you go. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you like this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe on my YouTube channel.